Morning. Off for another adventure. So I'm going to continue running down the North Wales coast. If you remember the last time, I ran through to Llanfairfechan. Apologies to the Welsh who are going, oh no, you're pronouncing it wrong. Sorry. So look at the weather. Oh, it's stunning today. Look at that. Oh, it's just perfect. And it looks like it's going to be good tomorrow as well. So, as you can see, this time I thought I'd have a go at fast packing. So, I've got enough stuff to hopefully to last me for today and tomorrow. So, it just gives me the flexibility to stop when I want to, really. And I'm in no particular rush. I can feel this pack, so I'm not going to be running as fast as normal. Anyway, come along and join me, and we'll have an explore down the coast. Should be really beautiful. Come on, let's go. And we're off. A bit of a cautionary tale today of not carrying too heavy a pack. Yeah, so a pack that you might walk with is not necessarily a pack that you would want to run with. And today's pack was too heavy, which, it reduced how much I could do and left me exhausted at the end. Anyway, we're getting going now. Now this is an absolutely stunning section of the Welsh coastal path. Well worth a visit. You don't have to do the whole thing like I did. You could just do a section. It's lovely here. Okay, as always, if you enjoy the video, please give it a like. That helps more people find it. And if you've not subscribed already, then please consider clicking the subscribe button. Okay, sit back now, just relax and enjoy the ride. The path ahead is marked as closed, but I spoke to a local and they're all using it. There doesn't seem to be any obstruction really, just one very short section ahead where a little bit of the path has eroded here. Stay on the shoreline here. There's a path that runs parallel with the coast ahead, and there were some people just going that way. I made the mistake of going that way, and it doesn't go anywhere, right? So I had to do a mile of there and back extra. So don't turn left here. Go straight.
Thank you. Thank you. Is it this way?
Yeah.
Thank you. Here's the path. Oh well, in for a penny.
Bit of a hunt for the path ahead. It's beyond the car park and turn right. I was a bit bamboozled. Here you go, this way.
Thank you.
lovely quiet spot. I'm just having a sit down and drink, just enjoying the peace and quiet. No rush today. Not that much further through to Bangor now. Certainly want to get out beyond the far side of Bangor today. Oh, it's just gorgeous. We're heading away from the shoreline now and down the lane. The weight of the pack was really starting to sap my energy at this point. Sore muscles, but just draining my energy. Far too early in the run. But we just dig in and keep pushing.
Thank you.
I went wrong here. I should have gone straight on up the hill and carried on until I reached the roundabout. But I didn't. I got to the top of the hill and there's another path on the right. That's the way I took. It joined back up with the coastal path a little way, and I may well have actually shortened the route slightly. Sit down, a drink and some fat bombs here just to re-energise myself, and then we're going to continue down this disused railway which takes us right into Bangor.
Thank you.
This is when I should have stopped, really. I'm just bloody-minded determination pushing me on from this point on. Never mind. You live and learn. Thank you. I guess it's decision time. It's just coming up 4 o'clock now. I don't know whether it's this pack is too heavy, it's killing me, or whether I'm coming down with something, but I'm really not feeling very good actually. And the thought of lying down outside in January to sleep, not sounding too much like a clever idea right now. I think I might have a look and see whether I can get a bus back to Llanfairfechan. Sorry about this, guys. But I think it's probably sensible to buy some lighter weight kit if you're going to fast pack. This pack is too heavy, so it makes running difficult. And yeah, sometimes these things just don't pan out, do they? It's still worth having an adventure, even if they don't pan out though. Sun's getting low now, almost out of light. Right, can I get a bus? That's the next adventure.